Hey folks, how y'all doing? You're back with Big Cheesy and Wellesley for another episode of Call of Duty Zombies. This has been a lot of fun, this game, so far. We haven't done a whole lot. We enjoyed it like crazy last time round, and we've done, I think, one practice each separately, just to see if there was any difference if we did single. But this time around, we are back together. We're going to try and do better than last time, which doesn't say very much, does it? But if you like this episode, guys, I hope you will chuck some cheddar on that like button for us. Subscribe if you haven't already, and continue to share the channel far and wide. Enjoy the show, guys.
There's one thing we like doing. It's killing zombies. And the way to make them better is make them Nazi zombies. It's the only way
you can ever make people more happy.
Yeah.
You feel like you're doing something right for the world.
Yeah, Nazify it.
Quiet is good. Let's hope it stays that way.
I'm not buying that.
Right, we've got this shield. It's all about getting the good guns.
There's two machine guns. To be fair, the melee attack gets you more points, I think, from the start bit.
Yeah, you're all for the melee attack, aren't you?
Well, just at the start bit, because then, like... You actually get the... But especially if you do... Oh, careful behind you. Yeah, like that. You get more points if you do, like, a heavy melee attack. You get like a bonus.
For that reason, I'm going to do it. Right. Now we both really need a better gun yet, don't we, sir?
What I kind of did was I waited until wave 3 to get out of here.
Okay.
And I was still only using melee for most of it. It takes 2 melee hits to kill a normal zombie, like, or you can do the heavy. I charge it up first and then. You get more points out of it.
How do you charge it up?
Hold down left trigger.
Yeah.
And then hit them with it and you kind of pry their head off.
Oh! Well, I'll save up my... I've got my free fire already ready. I imagine you'll... Power-ups ready as well. Have you got the same as me?
Yeah, I got free fire as well.
Ah, so if we time it right, then we use one person. Because does it?
It doesn't.
Pass it on to the other player?
No, it doesn't. There are some power-ups that do, but the free fire one is individual.
A fucking shovel fight. Oh.
You down?
My shoveling didn't go very well.
Okay, there he is.
Thank you.
Right.
Yeah, let's go. Get some armor as well, actually.
Yeah. Right, so there's a Thompson or Pep Quick Gun.
Thompson is type 100. One of
my bad.
There's a Thompson around here, actually.
And then there's.
Oh, that's not, it's a Springfield.
Yeah. So there's. I got type 100 if you want that. There's another quick fire gun, but.
That's right. I'll go with this Springfield for a little bit. And as soon as I get. Round to where the beautiful gun is. I'll be all over it.
Okay.
Ah, body armor? Yeah. Right, I'm going to start with one of the pipes around here.
Right, I'm going to go down to that awkward one. Right, awkward one's done.
The gas is pumping, but we might need more. These gates are wired. I bet they need power to open.
Oh, they're still on. Oh, I was gonna say as well. Do you remember we used to do lead the last zombie?
Oh yes, we could go around
and like repair shit.
Yeah.
Well, in this, it works, but it only works for a little bit before the zombie starts running at you.
Oh right, okay. Now that, there's like a mad weapon.
Yeah. Now that may still work kind of well when there's more than one of you.
Not enough jolts. Time to kill some more dead guys.
I'm still on the floor. Okay.
Woohoo, promotion!
The M1928 is ready if you want.
Oh, I love when you dot 30 to me.
Just don't forget to swap your pistol, rather than, because I did that so many times.
Oh, don't worry, that's, I always make sure I get rid of that pistol. Rookie mistake.
I know, I did it so many times when I was putting it on my own, but... Right, wave 5.
Oh, I hate these.
No, these are pain in the ass. Well, their heads pop very quickly.
Wait, let me use my unlimited ammo. Saying I'll use mine first or.
Is it unlimited ammo or is it like quick kill? I can't remember.
It's you get like unlimited ammo. Okay. So literally, you don't even have to reload either, it just fucking keeps going.
Okay. Right. Do you want to do it? Yeah. Would you like to do the omnis?
Oh, go on then, let me go boom boom. Boom boom!
Stand down, you gobshite!
Got hit by a bunch of fucking crows.
Don't know what the fuck that is.
Triple kill.
Right, double jolts, I think. I don't know if the power ups are for both of us or if they're just for one side.
I just picked up a double jolt, so I think it must be. Go on, Josh. Hit him with that shovel. Go on. Go on.
It takes so many more as it goes on. Right, in.
In.
Alright, stop.
I love watching a good shovel spanking.
Right, up here for power, right? Yeah. Okay.
Doors opens.
Right, now down to that other door.
Down to the other door.
Right, we can either go left into the morgue where the power room is. Or we can go right to that. I don't know what's actually in there. But right now, there's a fucking zombie.
We set up all these traps last time as well, didn't we?
Yeah. They cost you, though.
They did cost, yeah.
The problem with this room is that it can come out of the water. Pain in the fucking ass.
Instant kill.
Come on. Okay. Lovely. Right. Come on. Beautiful. What's in this room? Is anything in this room? Do you want MP40? I don't know if you care.
No, but if you come across the bar again. Was it the bar I had last
time? Yeah, night? Bars and. Every weapon is in the same place. So, this way.
Someone's been studying the map.
I've played it twice, and I can't remember where a lot of the stuff is. But bar is up here, I think. Yeah, here you go. Bar's here. Behind me.
Know what?
Yeah, it's just for you. It's individual, it's not both.
Oh, okay.
Andrew, careful.
Right. Oh,
boy.
Tank boy or drill boy?
Tank boy.
Okay.
Crap. Right, where was the gong?
Over here.
Ah, lovely. Thank you.
Alright, I'm going to open up the next door so we can start getting to that mystery box.
Okay, I'm just looking for anything to spend money on. Ooh, armor.
Okay. Right, mystery box, come on. Give me some good.
Oh, mystery box. Remember, I was sick last time.
Ah, fuck. Type 38. Yeah, fine, I'll take it. Right, max ammo. I fucking hate the sniper. Why would you have a sniper rifle on this map?
Looks like we'll need to reroute the power to get through.
Oh, this mode.
Huh?
Even this mode.
Well, yeah. Grenade going out. I don't know if it hurts you, so careful if you go to the left, if you go to the left hand stairs.
Alright. I threw one a minute ago and didn't give you a warning.
That's nice of you.
Some things will never change.
Nah, that's true. Come on. You're like, why? I don't know why you would have a sniper rifle on this game, on this level. I'm just gonna go whack the power on, because I think I missed one.
Alright. Just turning the crank, turning the crank, turning the crank. And I know
sick. Okay, power supply is on to the salt mine door. Somewhere. Second power supply as we go. Okay, where was the second one? Up here, I think. Nope. Hey, the fucking buzzing.
Mystery box. We got one of the
wave 10 completed. Easy as that. Okay, great. What's that?
Nah, I don't want it.
I want it. Come on, let me do another one. I need to change from the fucking sniper rifle. Activate both power supplies before they reset. Okay.
Oh, fine. Instant kill. Yeah.
Beautiful. Oh, wait a minute. No, give me, give me. No, give me my gun. You bastard thing. You bastard thing.
Instant kill. Instant kill.
Give me the fucking gun this time. Where is the gun? Okay.
Oh, big one behind you, Josh.
Okay.
I've thrown a grenade in.
Yep, you too. Yeah, that's what I was on about, the big boy. With the drill. Right, double jolts. I'm coming up behind the big boy.
Sort him out.
Got him.
Thank you.
No worries. Get the snipe. Okay, mystery box is depleted. Fuck off. Fuck you. Fuck you.
Yeah, what do you say?
Okay.
Oh, there's another one. What are you doing?
No, we're in the next wave, I think.
Already?
Yeah, no, not even any time to give me action. No time to breathe. Right, I'm running up this way to try and open up another door. Alright?
Yeah! I'm gonna need ammo.
Cool. Fuck you bastards. Oh shit, you shite. Okay, so. A thing to watch out for. Smeg.
Zombies, watch out for zombies.
No, I was gonna say. Okay, number one is that the nuke does not kill the big one.
Right, okay.
be aware of that if you were like really banking on it. Number two is, okay, Slap Rifle is actually good at killing the big one. That's the only thing it's good for. Number two is, if you throw a grenade at the ones who have the bugs go in, they can catch it and then they'll run at you and explode.
Okay. Oh, well, that's not good or nice.
Not so much, no. Right, we need to get the other power going.
Yeah, just having a look. Any... Oh, power to command room.
Go for it. Yeah, cool. I'll go do the other one then. And you flipped it, yeah?
Yeah, flipped it.
Cool.
And I'm about to flip my shit.
Okay. I'm not sure if I'm going to make it back. That's the problem. Wait, didn't it? Power's on. Get through now. Oh, fuck off.
Fuck off, one in the dog! Miss Parker!
Yeah, do you like me now, bitches?
I'm electrifying. Oh, fuck off.
What?
I can't fly. Zombies don't fly.
Okay, I got another. Ooh, no, she's bombed. It's fine.
Oh, shit, I'm down. Oh, shit, I'm down.
Okay, I can self revive.
It's
alright. If I can get to you, I'd save the self revive just because they cost
all right.
A bitch.
I'll just try and hold them off then.
Don't worry. I can't get to you. It depends if you want to do it or...
Shit. Ooh.
I'm doing self-revive. Cool, right.
Okay.
Back to command room. Oh, no, wait, there's still a couple. There you go, bitch.
Well done.
Ah, oh, okay, wait a sec. Wait until it starts next one, yeah?
Okay.
Oh, no, go for it. I've got a big boy.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay, Len came a little bit closer.
Okay, he came a bit closer.
Done.
It doesn't work on him. It's not instant kill on him. I have no ammo.
Alright.
I've got no ammo.
Oh shit.
Wait a sec, I got flamethrower as well. Is that me now, bitch? Right. Down, but.
I got no ammo. Shit.
Yeah, I know, me neither.
Right, I'm gonna let myself bleed out a little bit longer.
I wouldn't waste your next self revive because I've only got one left and. Maybe we spent too much time in here.
Yeah, right. Are you reviving or me?
I wouldn't waste it. I wouldn't waste it.
Well, you're gonna die.
Yeah, I know.
Well, that's no good.
I just think, like, don't waste it and then we'll just do another round.
I could beat this. I got no ammo, but I can beat it.
Okay. I mean, you can get to the sump line now if you want to. He's a motherfucker.
He's a motherfucker.
This is your last clip, by the way. You've got 6 bullets left. Oh, fuck off! That's not fair.
I'm just gonna run. I'm sure I'll figure something out. Okay, maybe not.
Ha
Oh my god, how slow is that door?
Oh, fuck it up.
Jesus, how slow is that door?
That's crazy. That's good. That's good.
Alright, maybe we should go for quick.
Yeah, I think wave three before we come out of that first one, so we have some points. And then, yeah, we just go as quick as we can. Because I think, yeah, it's the higher we get. I don't think it's the doors. I think it's just the higher the level before we start throwing like the flamethrower boy and stuff like that at us.
Yeah.
And maybe we say, like, one go on the mystery box each that we don't, like, waste our points we can use on doors, yeah?
Yeah.
It's going to suck 100%. If one of us gets a really good go and one of us gets fuck all, but...
Yeah. Hey, at least we're leveling up.
Yeah, there is that, yeah. Okie dokie, folks, we are going to wrap that one up there. We did better. not a lot better, but we did better. We're starting to get a hang of it a bit more what we're supposed to be doing, or more what we should kind of invest a bit of time in doing and that kind of thing. But we are getting a bit better. Bit by bit, we will finish this game level. I think there's lots of missions on this, though. I don't think this is the only one. And I have seen that there is a boss to this game, or this mission, and we are nowhere even close to dealing with that guy. But guys, I hope you have enjoyed it. I hope you will chuck some cheddar on that like button for us, continue to share the channel far and wide, and subscribe if you haven't already, just to show us a little bit of love on the channel. I will be back very, very soon with another episode of Call of Duty Zombies for you guys. Catch you later.